Hello everyone, welcome to Capsule Academy. This is Leo. Today we're going to learn new concept English Book 2, Lesson 53, Practices. 那注意，进行如下练习唯一的前提就是文章要跟读至熟读成诵，否则请勿开始。后学干了 ,Enjoy it. Comprehension, 练习我们能听懂别人问问题的能力，对吧？好了啊，第一个，Where was there a big forest fire? 答案 in California. Next one. Have firemen put it out? Yes, they have. Next one. What have they been trying to find out since then? How the fire began? Next one. What are forest fires often caused by?Broken glass or cigarette ends. Next one. People are careless, aren't they? Yes, they are. Next one. When did the fireman examine the ground? Yesterday. Next one. Did they find any broken glass? No, they didn't. Next one. Did they think a cigarette endstarted the fire. No, they don't. Continue. They were quite sure it didn't, weren't they? Yes, they were. Next one. When was the cause discovered?
变成被动了。
This morning. Next one. Who discovered it? A fireman did. Next one. Was it?What he was looking for? No, it wasn't. Next one. What did he notice? The remains of a snake which was wound around the electric wires of a 16,000 volt power line. 好 ,asking questions, 对吧练习我们发问的能力。OK, very good. 第一个 ,ask me if, 做一个练这个示范啊 ,there's been a big forest fire in California. 注意这个 PS 是 has, 所以你把 has 提前对吧然后 where, 答案叫 where has been a big forest fire. OK? 好那第一题不多说了第二个我们只说思路对吧哎这我们之前从新一练到新二很多遍了我们只提思路了啊。Have put it out, 现在完成时 ,have 往前提 ,what? 哎你就其实这里只有 it 能提问对吧啊。Who 对主语提问啊，不用变一般语句，就 Who have put it out 啊 ？Who have put out the fire？ 或者你给它换一下啊。They have been trying to discover the cause。现在完成进行时 ，have 往前提，对吧 ？What 对 the cause 提问啊？啊 ，Who 对主语提问？Fires are often caused by broken glass。那你看被动嘛，一般现在时的被动 ，are 往前一提。What 还给你了点点点 by 那你 what 就是对 broken glass 提问嘛 How 呢 How 其实是对 by broken glass 提问 What 点点点 by 是对 broken glass 提问啊，然后 what 那就是 fires 呗是吧第五个说 They are also caused by cigarette ends 二往前提 What else 你把 also 去掉对吧啊by cigarette ends 嘛是吧你就可以说 what else are they caused by? 啊或者 what else are they also caused by? 啊好像 also 也是可以留着的。没有问题啊。The fireman examined the ground yesterday, 啊 did 提前对吧然后呢 when 对 yesterday 提问 what 对 the ground 提问 what did the fireman examine? 啊yesterday, 啊 ,who 对 fireman 提问啊they looked for broken glass, 地的往前提 ,what 对 broken glass 提问 ,a fireman discovered the cause accidentally, 你看这个 accidentally 就被放到句尾去了对吧一般过去是地的往前提how 对 accidentally 提问 ,what 对 cause 提问 ,who 对 fireman 提问啊 ,tell the story,第一单元我做了很多的示范了各位自己去看对吧、哎、你现在要做的事情就是把文章读熟来到这里 啊，去进行看着这些单词去尝试复述这个文章就行了。然后我再提醒一点，就是这个题更多的练的是 fluency 而不是 accuracy。 我们纯考试的时候考的一般都是，注意是国内的考试啊，考的都是 accuracy， 对吧？而国外的考试呢，比如说雅思托福这样的考试，它是 accuracy 和 fluency 都考的，但我们国内一般不练 fluency， fluency 就是流利性，对吧？练的很少。所以这道题帮助各位呢，就是你多去练一练流利性，甚至可以错一点点，不要太担心，是吧？ summer writing 只要写作，写完了来这对答案就行了，没什么太多可说的啊。topic for discussion 完全自由的对话，基本上完你最好的完美的对话呢，就是 accuracy 和 fluency， 完美的结合，对吧？这个我们要一点一点来了。我现在还是那句话，我只说题啊。第一题叫 describe a fire you've seen or heard about， 聊一聊你看过的一场大火或听过的。啊，小时候放过火吗？就聊聊这个就可以啊。So what are the most common causes of fires in towns or houses? How can ordinary people help to prevent them? 说最常见的引起城镇啊或者房子起火的原因有哪些呢？我们普通人如何帮助啊，如何去这个防止这些火灾的发生呢？对吧？第三个说 In what ways can modern technology endanger wildlife? 说这个现代的技术会以什么样的方式去威胁到野生动物呢？哎，各位可以自己去想，好吧？讲作业 ，ask me if， 先写保证正确，然后大声朗读；摘要写作，写完来这儿对答案 ；tell the story， 进行口语复述；摘要写作，写完来这儿，对吧？啊，这个，哎，这还多说了是吧？不用摘要，这儿不用了是吧？一码事儿啊，和二是一码事儿。然后五呢，重复间隔啊，置顶留言可以找得到。这些这个练习题和课下练习啊。好，那以上呢就是本期视频的全部内容了。如果各位喜欢我们的课程呢，欢迎各位关注订阅一键三连，分享给那些需要的朋友，来帮助我们快速成长。 See you next time.